Hi, so excited. We are at Brett's office and we are going to pick up the check today for $10,000 for HomeFront. We are super, super excited because this just means that they can do more programs. So come on, let's go get that check. But I just want to say HomeFront is our charity of choice for Canadian business checks. And we're really, really excited for the ability to sort of contribute and to build HomeFront. They desperately need money, to build those programs that are really, really important to support the families to end domestic violence. So let's get this done. Hello, we're looking for Emily, please, for Mr. Wilson. Brett, where are you? Brett? Nope, not here. We're gonna go continue to find Brett. Brett, hello. Brett's not in the closet. Okay, so we're just gonna have a seat here and wait for Mr. Wilson.
So is there a Monica hiding in here somewhere? I wasn't hiding from you. Oh, look at you. There you are.
Oh, so lovely to see you.
So as promised the other morning, here's a little bit of support for HomeFront.
Awesome.
Congratulations to you for the work you've done putting that breakfast together. Aww. It was extraordinary. I'm glad I had a chance to pop up on stage for a moment, and that book is yours. So the book's free, the check is a little more expensive.
Thank you so much.
All right, you take care.
Thank you. This doesn't happen every day. You're an amazingly generous man, and this money will go to good use. So thank you again.
Remember, you set the framework. You just showed up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Bye. Wait, I have this cat. And looking forward to supporting HomeFront. Okay, now let's get out of here. Wait, ready?